You can do this, Lace. It's gotta be done. I should have taken the shot.
That would have made things worse.
You don't know that. All you have are guesses.
We're up against something unfamiliar, working with more rumors than facts. Of course that's all I have.
I should have taken the shot.
Maybe you should have taken the shot, but we can't change it now.
Yeah. I just have to live with it. Right? Tried to stop the world from being swallowed by chaos, and now it might be swallowed by chaos anyway. Elven gods escape from their prison, Solas is in your head, and we're scrambling to figure out what to do. And Varric?
Varric knew the risks. He knew what it might cost.
We're still standing. The fight's not over.
You know, I like that about you, Lace. You don't stop fighting. You push for answers and action. While I can get stuck on questions forever.
Well, we need someone who can put the pieces of the puzzle together. We're fighting the unknown.
Exactly. Everyone has a part to play. Varric brought us together because of our strengths. He wanted a team he could rely on. We have to be that team.
Play to our strengths.
And rely on each other.
I think I can manage that.
Then let's find Solas's dagger. It'll be a start.
Feel lingering magic. Powerful magic.
The dagger was here. Something took it. Darkspawn. Oh no, what if it took the dagger?
Only one way to find out.
Look, there it goes. Let's keep on the trail. Darkspawn don't usually collect things, do they?
Solas's dagger is special. They might have been drawn to it.
You got it.
those pools.
Let's look left.
Ready to go again. Got it.
Not too bad.
Ready again.
Good to go.
That's a win, Nev.
Did you find the dagger?
I don't think these darkspawn took it. Let's keep looking.
Over there, a dagger thief.
Ugh, more blight in the way. Another one.
Nicely done. I mean, it's gross, but you can't argue with results.
Another one of those magical beams. There are two of these devices this time. I bet we'll need to direct beams at both of them.
That's one. Now to find the other.
Trouble nearby.
Can't get along. Got us at a distance. Got us from a distance. Got us at range. Watch it.
Hat, ranged attackers.
Got us at range.
End it now.
That has to be the ghoul we're tracking.
Better hope it still has the dagger.
Eyes open.
Harding?
I...
eternal hymn, the prayer and the proclamation, Isar Tuno. I am, we are, breathe again, home again, here again, here again.
Harding!
I can hear it. The song of the stone. What is happening to me? What the?
Are you moving those rocks?
I don't know. I don't know how to control it.
Ready if you are. On your left.
Oh! resistance. Behind you. Watch it. Got us from a distance.
Watch the right.
Under fire. Watch it. Got us at range. Watch it.
Coming at range.
That dagger.
What did it do to me?
Not sure, but we should get back. We'll talk it through there.
Your pet has failed, sister. And now the magic of the Dreadwolf's dagger is hidden from me. Fen Harel meddles once again.
If his dagger is beyond our reach, we must craft another. Made of Red Lyrium.
You said something took you over.
Something like that?
And it's still with you?
Yes. I think so. It can't be possession, can it?
I doubt it. Dwarves can't be possessed. They aren't connected to the Fade. Solas's dagger triggered this event. But how? Or why? I'm sorry, Lace. I wish I had answers.
It's all right. Talking has helped. And hey, we got the dagger, right? Mission accomplished. Dwarves have never used magic. We can't.
It's a wonderful gift. You must be proud.
But I didn't do anything to earn this. How could I be proud? I don't even know how it happened. It's all a little strange, but not in a bad way. I feel connected.
To the
stone. Dwarves call ourselves children of the stone. Some of us have what we call stone sense. Those that have it can feel caves, lyrium veins, and faults in the rock. I wasn't one of them. Maybe the dagger unlocks something hidden. But this is more than the stone sense I know. I hope you're right that this is a gift. I'd be heartbroken if it caused problems.
I'll be watching. If it does become an issue, we'll deal with it.
Just like that, huh?
Yep. Just like that. Like we deal with everything else.
I'll send word to the Grey Wardens about the blight we saw. And then I'm gonna lie down.
And we need more answers about what the gods are planning. I'll find some place to relax and try to reach Solas in the Fade.
Good luck. Try not to let him get to you. It feels like we're finally making some progress. And I'm not sure what my new magic's about, but I know it feels right.
With their eyes on the Dreadwolf and the gods he'd set loose, they couldn't see their own personal demons coming to haunt them. Harding told herself it felt right. She was connected to the stone, to the lost titans, and all of Dwarven history, with its buried secrets. How could that be anything but good?
I should find some place to try to talk to Solas. Wait, that room wasn't there before, I don't think. Therefore, Harding must have put my pack here. It makes sense. Better place to sleep than the infirmary. Guess I can spare a few moments to unpack my things. I helped a lot of Minratha's slaves escape to freedom the night I met Varric. Then the Magisters cracked down in retaliation, and the Shadow Dragons decided I was too much trouble to keep around. We could have taken a stand and dared the Magisters to come after us. At least people are free because of what I did. Varric and his life lessons. I asked him how we were supposed to stop Solas, and he gave me this. Take a long, hard look at it, kid. It'll always show the face of a hero who can get it done. If I'm the one who's got to get it done, I should stop admiring myself and get to work. A peddler gave me this after I saved his caravan from bandits. He was so impressed with the vitar that Qunari wear to protect our faces, and the fireworks he saw at the Ravani Festival. Said he had no idea my people were such accomplished alchemists. I guess it's better than thinking all Qunari are big lumbering brutes, but still, well, he meant well. Turning orb. My final training project as an apprentice. I spent months finding the precise balance of energy flows to make the enchantment permanent. Amazed this thing still works, seeing how many times I messed up the magic and broke something. Yeah, but I got there eventually. Right. That's better. Now, how do I connect to Solas? Just sleep or relaxing? Maybe if I clear my mind.
Back so soon. It must have been worse than I had thought.
Hello, Dreadwolf.
Ah, but perhaps I am mistaken. You may be here to correct me, to tell me that my concerns were unfounded. I am, after all, remembered as the god of lies, treachery, and rebellion.
Depending on the story.
And what story shall we tell now?
I need to know what the gods are planning.
You are asking for knowledge no mortal in this world is privy to. If I am to share it with you, I need to know what makes you the right person to lead the fight against Algernon and Ghelanane.
Someone has to do something. I may not be the right person for this job, but I'm the only one left.
So your call to action is that any attempt is better than none?
I met Varric when he asked the Shadow Dragons for help with freeing an old friend from Venatori slavers. The Shadow Dragons had a safe plan that wasn't going to work.
So you and Varric led an armed rebellion and dealt a devastating blow to the Venatori.
How'd you know that?
You helped Varric pursue me for the better part of a year. It would have been foolish not to learn about who was hunting me.
Then you know that if someone has to make a call, I'll do it.
I suppose I was not so different when I started.
Started what?
My rebellion against the Evanuris. The Elven Gods, as you call them. They wish to reclaim their dominion over this world. To accomplish that, they will need two things. First, the Blight. What exists in this world is a bare fragment of its power. The rest is imprisoned. Until they release it.
I don't understand. Elginarn and Gilinane were elves like you, right? Why would they want to blight the world?
It is my fault. As the Dread Wolf, I was a thorn in their side. When my efforts weakened their grasp on the Elven people, they grew frustrated, then desperate.
And turned to the Blight.
Once the corruption took hold of them, they were blind to its horror. It was just another source of power for them. Now they would blight the world without hesitation, and call us backward and foolish for opposing them.
What would they need to do to free the Blight? And how do we stop them from doing it?
They will need to pierce the veil to reach the Blight's prison. My Lyrium dagger is one of the few artifacts capable of doing so.
We've already recovered it from the ritual site.
Excellent. Then they will have to make their own. That will give you time.
You said the gods needed two things, and the Blight is the first. What's the second?
Followers. They have called themselves gods. And what is a god without worshippers to sing their praises?
You think they want the elves back? I don't think the elven people will bend a knee to blighted murderous monsters.
Agreed. Elginarn and Gilinane care little for the elves. They will find worshippers among those hungry for power. Tyrants and bullies. The cruel and the corrupt, who fear their own vulnerability and seize any chance to feel strong. If you hunt them, they will lead you to Elginarn and Gilinane.
I came here for specifics, not fortune-telling.
I would tell you more were I not currently in prison thanks to your actions.
Fine. I'll go kick the trees and see what falls out.
The Veravas, the Lighthouse Siluvian, can take you anywhere, if you master its secrets. Have you done so?
Not yet, but we've got one of the Veil Jumpers working on it. She'll get it sorted, and we'll see how it goes.
Yes. I suppose we will. And when you speak with Varric, please tell him that I regret what happened.
So Solas told the truth about the gods.
You heard. It's bad, Varric. If you'd seen Demeter's crossing.
The team needs to act fast. And it can't do that with me leading from a bed. You've got to take point on this.
I'll get it done.
I never doubted it.
Nev might.
Rook, when I put this team together, what did I look for? A detective to find the Dreadwolf, and a scout to get us the lay of the land. Exactly the people he'd expect me to recruit. Disciplined. Predictable. And then there's you. Remember when we first met, kid? You risked your neck to bring down an entire slavery ring, pretty much by yourself.
I had help.
Sure. I got winded about 5 minutes in. You did most of the work. Ticked off a bunch of Minrathus big shots, but you've got a knack, kid.
For what?
Finding a way through the wildest shit I've ever seen. With a plan that no one expects. On the best day of his life, Solas wouldn't see you coming, Rook. And don't worry. I'll still be here to talk if you need me.
There is something. Did Nev tell you about me talking to Solas in the Fade?
I had some good arguments with Chuckles back in the day. I can't imagine being stuck with him in my head. But how are you feeling about it?
It doesn't matter how I feel about it. We can't stop the gods without what he knows.
And there you go. You don't have to love him to deal with him.
He also asked me to tell you that he regrets what happened. Hurting you, I mean.
Chuckles is sentimental. He could burn the world down, and the thing that would make him cry is a single flower with blackened petals.
I'll let you get some rest.
You're gonna be fine, Rook. Hey, one last thing before you go. I've been racking my brain thinking of contacts who might help us with these gods.
You got any ideas?
Nothing. But being a leader isn't about having all the answers yourself. It's about knowing who does. Nev has connections to a whole world that Harding and I barely know. Might be worth talking to her.
Will do. Thanks, Varric.
Anytime.
I wish I could be out there.
Hey, Nev. Hi, Wisps.
Yeah, they're still here, but you're here for leads. You want allies to go after the gods. I've got places to look, if we can get anywhere but Arlathan.
Valara's working on it. What have you got?
Let's start with the angles we know. The gods are corrupt magic personified. Who do we hire to fight that? First, the Antivan Crows.
You want to fight gods with assassins?
Not just any assassin. Their most feared mage killer, the Demon of Virantium.
It's a fancy name. Can he back it up?
That's the question. The Demon got his nickname taking out blood mages and Venatori. From everything I've learned, the reputation was earned. I never uncovered his real name, and there's been fewer stories the last few years, but the Crows would know. I can set a meeting with their bosses.
As soon as possible.
I hadn't planned to dawdle.
You said the Crows were first. What's next?
A trip home.
Back to Minrathus.
Capital city and heart of Tevinter. An empire of mages that knows a thing or two about corrupt magic. And who fights the worst of it?
The Shadow Dragons. Good idea. Resist the gods with our own resistance group.
If the gods enter the empire, our contacts back home might get something.
We trained to be the best at countering evil magic. Time to prove it.
Were you missing a challenge?
So we talked to the Crows in Antiva and the Shadow Dragons in Minrathus.
I wouldn't mind checking in on my neighborhood either. If Balara's ready for us.
Yeah. Should check how things are going.
Almost there. I just have to... Shit! Sorry.
Can I help?
No, no, I got it. Mostly. Mirrors are funny things, aren't they? Reflections. They distort reality, no matter what you try. And there's the trick. Control that distortion. There you have it.
What is that place? If I had to guess, it's the Fade. Another part of it, I mean.
Didn't Morrigan say this alluvian could go anywhere? Didn't think that meant elsewhere in the Fade.
She called it the Viravas, freedom of ways. I wonder...
If you have an idea what that place is, Belara, share it. We don't have time to waste.
Some of the older texts talk about a place in the Fade where all the Alluvians meet. A crossroads where you could travel across all of Thedas in just minutes.
Right. We saw something similar when we were chasing Solas. I wonder if it's the same.
It is alike, and it is not.
Who are you? And how did you get here?
The Wolf's Fang. You carry it now. Old paths. A new journey. Through there. I will wait.
Well, can't tell if that's a trap or not. But we're short on options. One way to find out.
And it didn't feel dangerous, you know? Almost more... sad.
No matter whatever or whoever else they are, they're a creature of the Fade. That means they're dangerous. Keep your weapons ready.
And we still don't know what this Alluvian's gonna do. One of us should probably stay behind in case it closes.
Good point.
Just tell us when you're ready to go, Rook, and then we can figure out what's going on.